Because if you have a misperception of who you are, if you have a negative perception of yourself, you're going to think that anybody that loves you is pretty stupid. If you hate yourself or dislike yourself, like if I dislike me, who I am, and a woman loves me, says she loves me, I'm going to say to myself, she's got to be kidding. And how am I going to have respect for anybody that doesn't realize what I know about myself? And if I don't like myself, then that gives me permission to do pretty much whatever I want to. Because after all, I'm no good anyhow, right? So I'm free. But if I like myself, if I love myself, then I'm bound to do what's good because I am good and I want to stay good. But if I'm bad, who cares?